to know your most satisfying victory in the ring, and who's the top welterweight they would like to fight now and you're currently fighting?
Son muchas las peleas, que es memorable de memoria. Una pelea, una carrera bastante larga.
I've had a very long career, so there's a lot of very memorable fights.
Pero tengo una que mucha gente me recuerda casi a diario.
But there's one particular fight that I get reminded of almost on a daily basis.
Y es la pelea contra Fernando Vargas.
It's a fight with Vargas.
Una pelea muy aguerrida.
It was a very, very tense fight.
Durante dos asaltos.
And during two rounds.
Y la pelea, pienso que la más memorable es esa.
So for me, the most memorable one would be that one.
Ah, y la otra pregunta, si fuera fuerte, ¿no? Bueno, hay un problema que...
They said, well, there's Floyd Mayweather, which he's still at welterweight. That'd be a fight.
Yo pasé por ahí también.
I did go through being welterweight.
Hubiese sido un gran combate.
It would be a great fight. But?
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, champ. Question right over here.
I always say I was going to believe in you.